don't know if I can make a sound effect. Good evening. I was working in my lab too late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. My monster from a slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the goons all came from their humble abode to catch a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun.
Did you?
The party had just begun.
Did you?
The guests included a wolf man, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds, eager on chains backed by the baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five.
They did the mash.
They played the monster mash. Out from his coffin, Jack's voice did ring. It seems he was struck by just one thing. He opened the lid and shook his fist and said, whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It's now a graveyard smash.
It's now the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
The monster mash.
It's now the monster mash. Now everything's cool. Drax a part of the band. And my monster mash is the hit of the land. For you, the living, my master's home. When you get to my door, tell them Boris. The Men in Black, and the Men in Black do Pancho and Lefty and all these things. Then we Haley, Jane. Then we get to the two of us. Now we're gonna showcase the two of us. These are a splinter from the Jammies from H to H. A splinter in your finger, a splinter in your toe.
Now, are you changing the order for guests? Did you get Sunshine Superman first?
So Sunshine Superman.
You ready?
Yep.
Tell you right now,
water over here for anybody.
Oh, can you pass it? Oh, right there.
Good shot.
Don't hurt the music.
Sorry,
Dad.
No, it's fine. Here you go.
No,
well,
what?
No, thank you.
I've got my
things. Eugene, can you turn me up a little bit?
Yes.
Here comes that funky song, Season of the Witch. Thank you. You're getting there. You're getting there. Thank you, Wilbur. That's better. Thank you.
On the chorus part where they say, must be the season of the witch. On that part, you go. It's just like straightforward.
Just down
the
strokes.
The other parts get that funky peak.
Okay.
Excuse me.
Stitch. The rabbit's running in the ditch. Beatnik's right to make it rich. Oh no, my season of a witch. Must be the season of a witch. Must be the season of a witch.
Figure out a way to cue the audience in that part. Oh no!
Yeah, right before we start the song.
Yeah. I don't want to get the oh no part. I'll look at him and just and sing along.
You say that to them?
Yeah.
You introduce
that
the song.
Makes it fun.
Yeah. Cinnamon. The cinnamon girl. They call her Sin for short. S-I-N, Sin.
Ready, Jeff?
Yeah.
And 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
send me money now. I'm gonna make it somehow. I need another chance to see your baby lost to dance.
I'm trying to follow you guys.
I don't even try.
I think it's a bad
arrangement. You guys have to rip.
Yeah,
I'll play
take
on
a
the
look
other
and see if another arrangement.
We're playing it more like the record. I don't know that this tab is exact.
Yeah, I don't think it is. You humbuckers.
I have two up north. I have an SG and a Epiphone ES-35 copy. Okay. Oh, wait, hold it. Damn it.
Song away either.
Yeah,
so.
Let's do a count of four and get into it.
I'll just play D chord and then we'll get our next D chord.
He's a real nowhere man, right?
Yeah,
right.
One, two, three, four.
He's a real nowhere man, sitting in his nowhere land. What he wants to see, nowhere man.
is the Big Blues.
Going back in time with Glenn. Glenn Fuller. Glenn Jesse Fuller.
I got them blues, baby. I got them blues. I got the blues from my baby left me by the San Francisco Bay. Ocean liner took her so far away. Didn't mean to treat her so bad. She was the best gal I ever had. Country toady.
There's a comic in every crowd.
Ready? Set. One, two, three, four.
Almost heaven, West Virginia.
Country. Traveling tonight.
Yeah, you didn't look up. I was trying to tell you that at the beginning.
Oh, okay.
She's the lead singer. She's going to be louder than...
Yeah. Okay.
A little bit louder than everybody else, which is the...
All right.
Was the piano too loud on
the... No, no. Everything was loud.
Was great.
Just, yeah, it sounded really good.
Not loud enough.
Yeah,
yeah.
To cut
listen to Jerry.
Listen to Jerry.
I say listen to Jerry.
Did you change yours too hard? You wanted to do...
Does anybody know what time it is first?
Yeah. So now, it's, does anybody really know?
So you want to try eight bars then of the
whatever you
of
yeah,
G
no,
minor
I,
and C?
I couldn't edit it, so you have to edit it.
Right.
So, but it does say in the beginning, it says a piano add lib chords
on
G minor
7
and C. And that's basically what we're doing. We're going to play a couple bars of G minor 7. Just like, basically, does anybody really know what time the chorus?
One, two, three, four.
Do four bars of the G minor to C.
Did we just do four right there?
I thought we did more than four.
Well, it's eight bars. It's four groups of the G. It's four groups of the G and the C.
All right.
So all together, it's eight bars.
All right. Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Let's do. Let's go.
Take two.
One, two, three, four. Walking down the street one day, a man came up to me and asked me what the time was. That was on my watch.
Really
have it. It's so I can't imagine.
because we switched around the Albany program this weekend.
I did make a change last night and got rid of the B7 on the last two lines.
Nice work.
The editing isn't as easy as the ones we weren't playing.
That was nice.
I wasn't.
Eugene, what's that song where the woman is complaining about her boyfriend with the rodeo?
Don't
let your cow.
No, I know the song you're talking about.
Yeah.
To Chris Ledesma's
rodeo more than something.
Yes, that's the one. We ought to play that and this back to back.
What is it? What's the song?
The guy loves the rodeo more than he loves me.
Yeah, I know the song. I just don't know the song. Garth Brooks did it.
Somewhere soon.
Here we go.
Glenn's ready.
All right.
Sign them up.
Love that harmonica.
Put the 18 in.
I love the harmonica. Harmonica is great.
Yeah.
Yeah. Tumbling Tumble. Tumbling Tumble.
What you don't know is we spent 20 minutes on that before we got it right yesterday.
She posted it on Facebook this morning after Ken did it.
Oh, yeah, get the Halloween feel.
Yeah. All right, I guess today's on the Halloween festival across from the church and the
bar. Oh, really?
Tonight's around, which is tomorrow's
relic. Yeah. Oh, well, today and tomorrow.
Today and tomorrow. Yeah. Today's the Buddha Gypsies, tomorrow's the relic.
Yeah, wow.
So I'm going to go over and hang a flash mob. The lady comes in here. Mm-hmm. Said they're both tonight and tomorrow, this is the first intermission, they're going to do the flash mob tour.
Oh.
I saw it a couple years ago.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, they did.
They got about 200 dancers from that. They were good. They're thrilled.
Wow.
Yeah, Lance's daughter. Lance's girlfriend.
Yeah.
All right.
You got the solo.
Are we ready?
I got what? The solo on Tumbling Tumbleweeds.
Oh, is that what we're doing now?
Yeah.
The answer is yes.
Well, that's good.
See Gene Autry at night, riding his horse in the light.
No disrespect to Gene Autry.
Was this Gene Autry?
I don't think so.
Yeah. Oh. Sons of the Pioneers? I don't know.
Oh, Sons of the Pioneers.
Could have been them, yeah.
Whatever.
Right now, it's me.
We said.
That's Wade Rogers.
All right.
One, two, three, four. See them tumbling down. Turn their spurs into wings.
Sleep tonight. Ranting to the devil. sleep tonight. Pin it down to the levee where the devil caught me there. Took my $20 bill and he vanished in the air. Said I'll run it, but I take my time. A friend of the devil is a friend of mine. If I get home before the night, I just might get some sleep tonight. This one's named Sweet Anne Marie, and she's my heart's delight. The second one is Prison Babe, and the sheriff's on my trail. And if he catches up with me, I'll spend my life in jail. I got a wife in Chino, babe, and a woman in Cherokee. First one says you got my child, but it don't look like me. Said I'll run and gonna take my time. A friend of the devil is a friend of mine. If I get home before daylight, I just might get some sleep tonight. Got two reasons why I cry away Sunday night. First one's named Sweet Anne Marie. She's my heart's delight. Second one is Prison Babe. Sheriff's on my trail, and if he catches up with me, I'll spend my life in jail. Got a wife in Chino, babe, and a woman in Cherokee. First one says you got my child, but it don't look like me. Said I'll run and gonna take my time. A friend of the devil is a friend of mine. I get home before the
I can't see.
Oh.
Sunshine came.
Why? My eyes are closed.
And I put up with you guys, eh?
Sounds like Super Seals.
Three Stooges.
Three Stooges,
oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
Well, same level.
Right. Yes, same corniness. Hotel California.
Oh.
No.
Hotel California. You want Hotel California? We can do that.
Oh, we can do that. We just need somebody to sing the lead. I got a great harmony for it.
All right. Love that C sharp diminished.
All right. Old Bones.
Hold on.
Hold on.
Oh, you can get going. I'll catch up.
Let's hear more keyboard and
yes.
More right. Keyboard and
so
less
play
singing.
Soft. Everybody play soft.
Less singing, is it?
No singing.
Old Bones, inside an old raincoat. Old Bones, inside an old. Those hands and let my life begin. Oh yeah.
Watch the man who rode you switch from sail to sea. follow up on that.
How the seasons go by.
One, two, three, they're gonna run back to me. Climbing over mountains and sailing over seas. One, two, three, they're gonna run back to me. They always wanna come, but they never wanna leave my ass.
I like to waste a clean.
ground.
Well, it shows it three times. On
yeah,
the
yeah, it is.
So we play it three times.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, that's not good. Yeah.
All right.
Got the great interlude here.
Act
yeah,
naturally.
Great lead.
Yeah. It could be a little cleaner.
Act on naturally.
We can get some Windex.
NC.
NC.
Jerry's still talking, like always.
He's having trouble with that pedal. He's making funny noise.
Get rid of it.
All right. Well, whoa.
1, 2, 3, 4. They're gonna put me in the movie.
Bill's song.
Yeah, it goes back to the verse.
Back to the verse.
Yeah, it goes back to the
top.
All right.
starting out from the chorus, Will, I bet you won't be a big star. Okay. One, two, one, two.
Well, I bet you I'm gonna be a big star. I'd win an Oscar, you can never tell. Movie's gonna make me a big star. Yeah.
singing it.
You're playing it.
He turns my volume all the way down.
Jerry, he turns my volume down the whole show.
Ah, what are you talking about?
Oh, my God. Well, I should feel so bad then.
Okay.
Sunny afternoon.
What is that? It's a very sunny afternoon.
Yeah, it's very sunny afternoon.
Yeah.
It's hitting my eye again. Hold it. Let me make sure that E went back.
But this overhead helps a lot from last year. It wasn't last year, but you know, 6 months ago.
Yeah, it's nice.
We'd be thinking we had to play on the other side.
By the way,
it's D minor, but I gotta use the A minor shape to do it.
One question, does anybody have like a 10 millimeters, a 10 millimeter string? The high string, the high 10. A 10, a 9, an 11, 12. I have a 12 at home.
I got sets, I don't have any singles.
Yeah, I'm not sure what's
in there. I have 12 at home. That's what I got to put on.
I've got a 42 that you can put on real loose.
Oh, thank you, Jerry.
I might have one.
If
you have one.
When I get home, I mean, you just live just right around the corner.
Well, if you have it there, you're not far from it.
Yeah.
So I really don't feel like driving to Leesburg to get a 10. It sounds okay without the string, but just a 10 string. But if I hit another one, I'll be down to a 9 string.
PJ, I'll check my acoustics. If it sounds involved, if I have one, I'll bring it. The 12 strings of the whole set at home.
No, I'm getting this restrung on Monday. Or Tuesday.
When?
Leesburg. I've just been holding up. I've just been holding out to this gig to get a new set of strings.
Do you bring them the strings or do you buy them?
No, I buy them there. Oh. But he has I use Elixir, the coated strings.
Coated ones, yeah.
Oh.
And then they'll put them on for free. They'll change them for free.
Right. Changing them for free.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, he doesn't change the ukulele for free.
Because nobody wants to change into your ukulele.
Okay.
I don't know about that.
We're called the
originally J.R. at Bonds did it.
Really?
Yeah. And then then I had that Cooper.
We don't trust some things. That's why we're called the Jamies.
All right, we're all going to wear pajamas on Monday?
No, they
God, no.
All right. Here we go. Ready?
Ready.
Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Me. Then I love to Last night, somebody put too many martinis in your olives.
Okay, what do we want
to? All right. So then, like.
Okay, what?
So then I just threw in some popular songs like Dead Flowers, Margaritaville, Wagon Wheel, You Were On My Mind.
Let's do Wagon Wheel. We haven't done that.
Everybody has gotten their two songs.
Yeah.
Well, some have gotten three.
That's only because they like them better.
Yeah.
Well, let's do Wagon Wheel. We haven't done that in a while. And then
but we got to make a more definitive list. Make a list.
This is the one on the list.
Just, PJ wants to not go down the list.
If we have enough time there, we'll just run through the list.
Yeah. I mean, if there's 10 minutes left to go, we have, four songs to choose from. Right.
Yeah, but once you start choosing,
well, he just said, let's do Wagon Wheel. So we do Wagon Wheel.
That's it.
And then go, all right, so
okay,
somebody
pick
will
a
say,
song. If we get where we only have time to do one more, we'll just pick one of them.
Yeah.
Okay.
But here we have time to do all of them on the list, right?
Yeah.
The next one that's on here, hold it, is.
We're about an hour and 50 minutes, say, or an hour and 45 minutes. So we figured we got. Well, we didn't even do Lance's song, so...
No, we didn't do
Lance's song.
No,
we didn't.
So
we
did,
sure.
If we did
that,
we'd probably
songs.
Be...
We probably wouldn't have that.
We didn't do Bohemian Rhapsody.
Yeah.
We didn't do
you're on the wrong set list.
Yeah. You know what, California.
We didn't do Year of the Cat.
No.
Don't fence me,
yeah.
Margaritaville. Aren't you singing that?
C.
I usually sing that. Don't
yeah. Or D.
Phil.
Phil sings it.
Oh, Phil sings. Who sings it? Someone's going to sing it.
Phil sings it.
We're doing it in D.
We're doing it in D. Wait a second. I don't have the right one in
there. The one in here is in C.
They're all the same. No, they're D.
It's in D.
D.
Yeah. Hang on a second. I got the wrong one in here. So look at Mystic Showcase.
After Monday, we can take go back to doing some other stuff.
You haven't heard Bridges Road yet.
Oh yeah, I was there.
Oh, you were there. That's right.
Yeah, acapella. We'll get that one in our books too. Someday.
Glenn, you ready?
Wait,
what are we starting?
You got the wrong one.
I got the wrong
one. Starting
D.
Oh, wait a minute. I don't have Margaritaville.
Okay, I gotta move it.
So we can skip Margaritaville.
Oh, hang on a second.
That's not good.
It says Showcase 9/26/24.
No, I'm just putting it in.
Oh, you don't want to jump out of here.
So, yeah, it is in Showcase 9/26, and I just put it in the R folder.
Okay, I'll back out.
Let's do Don't Stop Believing.
In here now is number six.
Number six, and we want it to be. All right, let's just leave it.
It's in there now.
Yeah.
Six.
Are we doing it?
When you say it's in there,
what are we doing?
Six.
What are we doing?
Did we back out?
When I backed out and went back in, I see it. I see it in there as number six.
It'll refresh.
Off the back out again.
doing? Margarita Bill, indeed.
Indeed.
I'm Bill singing. It's my
Bill.
Song.
I thought it was. You know what? The thing is, I kept hearing Phil. Sorry. I thought you sang it.
All right, ready?
Yeah. Take it.
1, 2, 3, 4. Living on sponge cake, watching the sun fade. All those tourists covered with oil. From my 6th Street, on my front porch swing. Smell those friends, they're beginning to pour. Show but this brand new tattoo. But it's a real beauty, a Mexican cutie. How it got here, I haven't a clue. Clapping for the artist.
That Glenn always gets applause.
Well, Glenn always, we know that. Glenn and Alma.
You know, we haven't tried Almost Cut My Hair.
That's Rick.
That's Rick's song.
Oh, that's Rick's song.
That's Rick.
Sorry.
Nobody can sing that but Rick.
Okay, so let's do Dead Flowers. That's always a fun one.
Is that a Lance song?
It's a Lance song, yeah.
It's also a Jeff song.
It's a
Jeff song.
It's originally our song, but Lance likes to do it, so we do it together.
I was looking at the calendar today, you know. The day before Halloween is like All Souls Day, the day after is All Saints Day. But the day after that is called the Day of the Dead.
Yeah, yeah. Yes.
I never heard of that before.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah. Celebrates big, in that? Big in Mexico. Yeah. Yeah. Real big in Mexico.
Yeah. But Lance celebrates that.
That sounds like a Lance song, the Day of the Dead. Doesn't Lance plays a lot of dead songs.
Yeah, exactly.
Day of the Dead.
We want to do...
Okay, Dead Flowers. Dead Flowers.
Yeah.
And then you start it off. Why don't you sing it and let me do the harmony?
Okay. Sounds like the rhythm might be a little too fast.
Nice.
Talking to some rich folks that you know. Well, I hope you won't see me in my ragged company. I never be alone. Thank you. always Lance who did Sang Lead. I never sang Lead on that.
Oh, you did back when we did it at the warehouse. Yeah.
Take another.
You Were On My Mind.
Yeah.
Right, and that would be all 30 songs. Well, except for the ones that Rick announced.
You.
Number 29.
Yep.
In
there.
You Were.
You were. We need some water for this one.
Yeah.
Woke up this morning, you were on my mind. You were on my mind. I got troubles, whoa. I got worries, whoa. I got wounds to my heart. So I went to the corner. I got troubles, oh, oh. I got worries, oh, oh. I came home again. When I woke up this morning, you were on my mind. You were on my mind. I got troubles. City of New Orleans.
I think you got your head on.
There we go.
old man in the club car. Penny a pointed, no one keeping score. Pass that paper bag, hold the bottle. And the sons of Pullman Porter, the sons of engineers, drive their father's magic carpet made of steel. Mothers with their babes sleep, they're rocking to that gentle beat. The rhythm of the rails is all they feel. Nighttime on the city of New Orleans, changing cars in Memphis, Tennessee. Halfway home and we'll be there by morning. Through the Mississippi darkness, rolling down to the sea.
Thank you.
I can't hit the high notes at all if I don't have that, my throat wet.
How about get off my cloud?
Okay. That'll make you pay for that.
What do we do?
Get off my cloud. Flying sky
dress up just nice like a Union Jack. He says I've won 5 pounds. I have this kind of detergent bag. I said, hey, hey, you, get off of my cloud. Hey, hey, you, you, get off of my cloud. Hey, hey, you, you, get off of my cloud. Don't hang around, cause two's a crowd. Get off my cloud, baby. Telephone's ringing, I say hi, hello, who's me on the line? The boy says hi, hello, how are you? Well, I guess I'm doing fine. Says it's 3 a.m., there's too much noise. Don't you people ever want to go to bed? Just cause you feel so good, you have to drive me out of my head. I said, hey,
hey, you, you get off of my cloud.
Hey,
hey, you, you get off of my cloud.
Hey, hey, you,
you get off of my cloud.
Quiet and peaceful, there was nobody, not a soul around. I laid myself out, I was so tired, and I started to dream. The morning, the parking tickets were just like flags stuck on my windscreen. I said, hey,
hey, you get off of my cloud. Get off of my cloud.
Hey,
hey, you get off of my cloud.
Don't hang around, cause choose a crowd. I say, hey,
hey, you get off of my cloud.
Hey,
hey, you get off of my cloud.
Hey,
hey, you get off of my cloud.
I want to try one thing.
The sun is halfway on the keyboard.
The sun's almost in my eyes, too, but let's just try the open for 7 Bridges Road again. I'm trying to find where we're going to go.
Not out of sun.
Oh, out of sun.
Yeah. Once it starts hitting my neck, it's...
And all that is just...
I shot the sheriff. Well,
that's okay, too, but...
Get there. Sound check by 5.
Okay.
I'm going at 4:30 to set up.
But I like to do a sound check at 5.
Okay.
You're a prepared guy.
You are.
Professional.
Oh.
Okay. Ready? We're
going
to try. I just want the opening. I'm trying to figure where the parts are going to come in on 7 Bridges Road.
I'll sing a melody.
7 Bridges. No, there's no guitar. All it's going to be is a D chord.
Get a chord to get your notes.
Don't forget this.
This is a DJ
show. Yeah, all you're
in the main folder.
On the main folder?
It's in the main folder.
We'll see if I hit it. Let me get another drink of water.
You going to sing the melody then?
Yeah, I'll have the high melody. I hit it last time. That's what I'm really trying to see if I can still do it. There it is.
This is a drink your water first song.
You gonna count it in?
Y'all count it in. One. Oh, sorry. Set. One. Okay. One, two, three, four.
There are stars in the southern sky. Southward as you go, there is moonlight and moss in the trees on the seven ridges
a great opening song.
You got
song.
The words, let's do the whole song.
Because I have the words. No, I do too. I don't know if I can sing it for the whole thing. I'll try it.
Let's start with the second verse. One, two, three, four.
And I have loved you like a baby.
Great opening, because it just blows away with the harmonies right off the bat.
Eugene thought a Monster Mash was a good opening.
Did you share your news?
Not this
showcase with the group.
Lance is watching.
The Music Lovers Showcase.
I'm told that it's canceled and won't be rescheduled.
Oh, really? Last year they didn't do it. So
I hope that they change their mind for a higher up.
Yeah, they canceled it once before and they couldn't find a hole in the schedule until like February.
Yeah, that's right.
Well, then let's do it in February.
It's
the biggest thing of the year for a
long time. Oh, gosh.
Yeah, I mean, if they can find a hole, they'll do it.
If you text her, she'll answer your question. Or she'll say she's working on it. Just say, is there any chance that maybe in January or February, she'll get back to you, or maybe she'll just say, oh, we're booked, we can't do it. We're in contact with her because Gary and I are doing a show. She'll tell you. Like a Valentine's Day show.
Everybody!
I'm back in the saddle again. But they did it. They, you know.
Whoopie tie, I go my way. Back in the saddle again.
I love those Western cowboy songs.
Zach, I haven't sat near a bass player for a while.
Are we done?
Yeah, we're done.
We're done.
Yeah, I think that's a wrap. Thank you all.
That's a great session.
That was a great session. Thank you, everybody.